also known as Sparta. We're back. Random teams. 26 spotter with four combos. $44.99 on bottlebreaks.com. Divisions number two are also out there on the website, guys. This will be random division number one. We are live at 11:26. 2 days. That makes us Christmas Eve Eve. Thank you guys so much for joining. Thanks for sticking around. Happy holidays. Merry Christmas to you guys. Thank you for sticking around. We still got a few of you guys that are watching. So good luck to those that are in on this one. If you're thinking about number two, you can grab your spots on our website, bottlebreaks.com. They're either random team or random division. Let's do it, guys. Appreciate y'all so much. All right. To randomize for the divisions, I take three as my base number, and I add to that whatever that dice roll comes up as. So we're going to go 3 plus a 4. So that's 7 total times. 7 total times. 7 times. And I need to go over there and find the divisions. There they are. All right, so there they are, guys. 7 total clicks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. NL Central at number one. It's a Central sandwich. Central sandwich. All right, we paste it in over there in our beautiful Excel. All right, 3 plus now. Let's randomize the names. 3 plus a 6. Got to go all the way to 9. Maximum number for maximum boom. Ned, Clown Shoes, Corey, Mad Pave, Jason, and Kevin, thank you all so much. May the Fox be with you all. Let's do this. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and number 9. Kevin, Ned, Pave, Jason, Clown, Shoes, and Corey. Copy them, paste them, and boom, there they are. Kevin hits NL Central, Ned, NL West, Pave, NL East, Jason, AL West, Clown, Shoes, AL East, and Corey hits the AL Central. All right, I'm printing out that short list, and let's pick our case, guys. Let's see what we've got left over here. 5 left. Okay. Guys, there's the divisions. If you guys are live with me, feel free to trade. All right, now let's pick that case, guys. Let's find a winner. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If I roll a 6, I'll re-roll. And the break pad says 3. It was 1, 2, 3. You are the fallback case. Ha! There it is, guys. All right. Let's see. Who is with me in the chat that's in on this one? Clown Shoes, I see you're in the house. Pave's in the house. Kevin is in the house. Water with lemon juice. Water with lemon juice. So good. No, I don't know. I did have some day-old chicken parm the other day. Chicken parm, you taste so good. I don't think you can ever have bad chicken parm. Have you ever had bad chicken parm, Kevin? So good. Chicken. Never started bad. Has anybody ever had bad chicken? I mean, this was never had. All right, cool. Ned is in the house. You guys, if y'all want to talk about trying to trade for your favorite team, Jason, if Jason S is in the room, Brad has the NL East. Maybe you guys could talk about a deal for your favorite teams. It's you guys are free to make anything happen that you can. Good deal, Ned. Awesome. Man, I was hoping that. Hope to see some boom, guys. I'm gonna give you guys some time here, just getting the packs out. Let's get some early Christmas mojo for you guys. NL East for the AL West has been offered in a straight up trade there, Jason. Oh, there's a Cecil Fielder pack. That's first early in the box opening. Thin pack. Cecil on, what's that? Weight loss drug they've been selling on the radio lately. Pave, I'll try to get an email to Jason and see if he's watching. If you guys are watching and you're not able to chat or haven't figured out how to chat, even if you're not signed in, you can still chat with us. Like Ned was able to chat. He's, yeah, it just shows as anonymous or guest. You're on your phone, there is a way to chat, but you can always text us too. Ooh. Yeah. Text line is 216-245-8788.
Just don't send any of them dirty pictures.
Time for the booms to march. Guys, I'm going to be right back. I need a second here to change his name. My favorite Dave Matthews song by far is this one. Anybody else agree? Oh, Jason is Spectre. Jason. Jason Greaves out of Minnesota. Oh, I got ball with the ball. There was Kid Rock playing in the background, I didn't even know. Pave, I just sent a message to Jason. Oh, I'll keep, never mind, Jason, I just, sorry, my apologies. I saw that, too late. All right, good luck, guys. Here we go. No trades. All right, good luck, everybody. Jason, were you live when Kershaw hit? No words exchange, no time to exchange. I guess you were. I got you now. Now I see the 751. You're 751. Cool deal. All right. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. First one out goes to the NL Central. Roll down, I got Iglesias to 125. 116 is the card number. Kevin, that's you, man. Congrats. First one. Second one. Jeff Schmargin. 26 of 75. Smargering. For the AL Central, going to Corey. Corey L, congrats, first hit for you out of 75. You know, I'm gonna get my, these are all thick card sleeves, so that makes it a lot easier. What's tricky is that tissue paper likes to stick to the cards. All right, box two. And it's a hometown tribe. It's Corey Kluber going to Corey. Congrats, Corey. I gotta admit, I was pretty excited when I saw Kluber. It was tier one, first product I was able to pull a Kluber auto from. We had a nice one. I think it might have been, was it the Rose auto, or it was numbered out of 25, I remember, the first Klubes. Next relic of King Felix. AL West, Jason on the board. King Felix, relic piece, 137244. JB on the hologram. Next box. I don't know where they get the spoil. It breaks in all kind of different things. Kaz with a win. 9 points in the fourth quarter. Yimi Garcia, NL West. Ned on the board, my man. Congrats, Yimi Garcia. Next, behind the tissue paper. First baseman, blue, Anthony Rizzo. Kevin, NL Central back there on the ball for the Cubbies. The Cubbies. Definitely the same pull that Five Star was, which just, you're tearing off. And Corey, the tribe, they're heating up. Gomer, very talented player, catcher for the hometown tribe. Check that out, Kevin, first Gomer auto. Jan.
Why scribble?
Kevin's face. Why scribble Gomers? I like it when Tito calls him Gomer. Little Gomer cats. Whoa! Alex Guerrero! Boom! The camo couldn't hide. Tissue paper fell right off before I could even reveal it. That's a sweet card. Pedro Ned, where's it at? I'm struggling to find the right name. Guerrero for the Dodgers. Make a boom! Nice hit, Ned. Guerrero. Dr. J, is that what that, do you think that was here? I'll read the number. 128645. 128645. Whoa! Dodgers are simply
in fuego. In the West, in fuego.
Ned, Jock, The Rock. Peterson, number to 75. 21 of 75. Behind Jock, relic piece, Derek Norris. Derek Chuck. Chucky Norris. Chucky. His name's Charles. Bad man. All right. Colonel Slade just came out of nowhere. Behind that one. Kluber is back for Corey. All right, we've noticed a little bit of duplication action. We have seen some duplications, but the numbers are different at least. Number to 50, this one. And that's number Snowman. That's a Snowman out of 50. All right, and then we have a redemption card behind the Klubs. So congrats, Corey, on that one. Next is... clearly authentic autograph relic. Blue. You're my boy, Blue. Matzoball. There he is for the Mets. Well, there's a card to redeem. Mad Pig. Congrats, Brad. Mats. Mets NL East. First one for the Mets in the NL East. Oh my goodness. Hometown Mojo. I know the other guys are like, come on, man. Guess who it is? Corey! We got another Corey. Corey, this is the Corey break. Klubs at a 125. Okay. 125 with the copper-ish background. Kluber with the bluish background at a 99. And there it is with the black background, number to 50. Corey L. meets Corey Kluber. He's on fire! Is it the shoes? Windmill! Oh my! All right, that's enough of the NBA Jam for tonight. Next! Relic Greinke. Zach Greinke. The Greinkster, 29 out of 99. Ned, back on the board for you, man. Five boxes, guys. Good luck, all. Five to go. Oh, Jerry, the letters. Yes, the letters. Letters, letters. On the camo is JB. JB. If you want to look that one up. JB were the last two. Most of them are JB, actually, on these. And we're going back to the NL Central, Kevin B. Iglesias. Double on Iglesias. It's rough, guys. Lots of teams getting this. It's division. Divisions are a good way to go in this. And behind Iglesias, auto relic. D. Gordon. Nice hit, Mad Pave. Brad, it's 28 of 75. D. Gordon, 28 of 75. Marlins. Next box. We're going out west to the NL. Ned, your Diamondbacks on the NL West this time. 37. Of 99, yes, money, Tomas, boom. Behind Tomas, Auto relic, Sunny Gray with a gray relic. There you go, Jason. I got you something there. Sunny Gray auto relic. Gray swatch to match the name. Can't go anywhere, Fox. Can't leave yet. Very cool. Nice. Thanks for the info. So they get very good specific information on that. There you go, Ned. That's the one. Memorial Day versus the Atlanta Braves. Box number 10. Yep. Jorge Soler Power. NL Central. Kevin B. Jorge Soler Power. George Soler. And behind Soler, auto relic of Sweetheart. Sweetheart or Swihart? Elise. Clown Shoes. Thank goodness, Clown Shoes on the board as well. An autograph relic of Blake. All right, I'm expecting another redemption. Yep, there is a redemption on the back of this one. Tell you what, somebody on the Indians in this case would be mighty happy. Gomer is back. Jan Gomes. Whoa, 48 of 75. Corey, that one is added to your stack, man. And our redemption card. Good luck, all. Here we go. Clearly authentic autograph relic, black parallel. Wow. Kershaw in back-to-back cases. Boom! Dodgers crushed it in this NL West Divisional. Wow. Ned, congrats. So my guy's helping me know that. NL West. Kershaw in the second one. Black parallel. I don't know which one's shorter printed. That's nice. I wish it was live for you. Jason, I'm glad I hit you one in there in the that last case too, man. That's cool. Holy Dodgers and Indians. Dodgers and Indians. Take a guess. Alright, we'll set that one down. Relic Smarja. Smarja. For Corey. Double pinstripe piece. Is that a second Smarja? It is a second Smarja. Alright, and the last one in the case. Get out of town, it really is. It might be. It could be. It's another Corey Clunes. Corey L. Corey has done it again. And I Tony. I like that song though, that's a great song. Tony has done it again. This time it's Corey. Wow, guys. Corey Kluber, Strata Shig autograph. Man, I'm sorry they didn't spread these out more, guys. Yeah. Kluber's bound to win the Cy Young next year with all those autographs for Corey and Corey. Goodness gracious. Thank you guys so much. Thank you. It's 11:50. I'm going to stop and save this one. If anybody else is interested, we could do half-case divisions or shoot for another full case. I don't think any orders have come through, so If not, we will see you guys back on Sunday. Bowman Best will be here. We've got plenty of cases. I think we got 8 cases of Bowman. Bowman's Best coming. Checklist looks phenomenal. Thank you guys again for joining.